This is Miata, a character from the Claymore series. Miata was once a young girl, a warrior dedicated to fighting monsters. After her transformation, she becomes adorned with grotesque tentacles, decorated with plumes and feathers. Miata is just one of the countless characters from the Claymore manga series. Claymore follows a dark fantasy world where terror and beauty go hand in hand. The series takes us on a journey where beautiful maidens transform into Lovecraftian creatures that defy imagination. Fangs and feathers become their reality-altering tools, a manifestation of the inner demons that reside within them. Take Isli, a nightmarish centaur who rules the northern lands. In his awakened form, he becomes a towering monster, sleek and black, with eyes that glow an icy blue, devoid of pupils. Isli was once a male claymore, but fell victim to his own monstrous desires. Next, there's Claire, the protagonist of the series. She, a claymore warrior, can voluntarily shapeshift into an awakened form, her face and body swelling with pulsating veins and rippling muscles. Her eyes transform into pools of golden light, their pupils slitting vertically like those of a feline predator. But perhaps the most striking examples of this blend between beauty and terror are Luciella and Raffaella, once sister claymores. When awakened, they merge into a colossal skyscraper-high creature with four skeletal wings. They become twisted versions of the twin goddesses of love, their presence an embodiment of both grace and monstrosity. Europa, another renowned claymore from a fallen generation, is no exception. In her awakened form, she resembles a spiny starfish or brittle star. Her elongated, whip-like arms are toothed like a wire saw, capable of tearing through anything in her path. She is a testament to the awe-inspiring and horrifying power that resides within the Claymore universe. In Norihiro Yagi's Claymore series, the lines between beauty and terror blur and intertwine. The warriors of this world are living embodiments of humanity's inner demons, transformed into creatures that simultaneously captivate and terrify. Thank you for listening, and if you're interested in learning more about fantasy worlds, please consider subscribing. I'll be posting frequently and I'll try not to disappoint.